not so happy fact found in UNICEF's 2005 report, female genital mutilation and cutting, a statistical exploration. Female genital mutilation has been inflicted on approximately 130 million girls and young women. In the 28 countries where it is practiced, mostly in Africa, about 3 million young girls a year can expect the knife, or razor, or glass shard to cut their clitoris or remove it altogether. In a man, this would range from amputation of most of the penis to removal of all of the penis. Short-term results include tetanus, hemorrhages, cuts in the urethra, bladder, and vaginal walls. Long-term, chronic uterine infection, increased agony and danger during childbirths, and early deaths.